Welcome back. Water sports activities in Goa have commenced. Captain of Ports, in its order dated 31st October, lifted the ban on all water sports activities. Water sports activities were stopped after drowning of three Russian tourists at Kangani. An audit report of all the water sports activities will be prepared within a month.
Water sports operators have once again activated their activities. The security measures taken by water sports operators had come under scanner following death of three Russian tourists after boat capsized in Kangani. Taking cognizance of the accident, Captain of Port stopped all the water sports activities in the state. But after random checking, the ban has been lifted now. According to sources, Captain of Port has not found any major technical glitch in any of the boats. Captain of Port did not find any boat operating without licenses. But as per request made by Goa government, the National Institute of Water Sports Authority will conduct an audit of the water sports activities in the state and submit its audit report to the state government in about a month. In recent times, similar accidents have taken lives of other tourists too. But under pressure of operators' associations, government has failed to control and regulate these activities. Reporter Mukesh Kumar for Prudent.
Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar inaugurated Sahakar Bharati National Convention on Saturday at Vidya Prabodhini Porvori. This convention will be ongoing for the next 2 days, which will debate on cooperative movement and laws.
तो मैंने पहले से डिसीजन ले लिया, जब तक एक्टिव पॉलिटिक्स में रहूंगा, जब तक चुनावी पॉलिटिक्स में रहूंगा, तब तक कोई भी बैंक या कोई भी कोऑपरेटिव सोसाइटी का कभी डायरेक्टर या डिसीजन मेकर नहीं बनूंगा। मैं बहुत जगह मेंबर हूं, लेकिन डायरेक्टर नहीं। मैं संघ का सदस्य हूं। और सहकार क्षेत्र अगर अच्छा चलना है तो जिसको शाखा अच्छी चलानी आती है वो सहकार क्षेत्र अच्छा चला। सहकार क्षेत्र पुढे न्यायालय कार्यकर्त्यांची गरज आहे, केवळ कार्यकर्ता नव्हे, इंटिग्रिटी ही सगळ्यात महत्त्वाची। इंटिग्रिटी बरोबर आजकाल थोडीशी अक्कलही वापरावी लागते। शुअर शॉट ये अगर मूवमेंट है उसको खत्म करने की एक साजिश है, जिसका मुझे लगता है कि सतीश जी ने योग्य जगह पे इसकी चर्चा की है और आने वाले दिनों में इसमें कुछ सुधारणा होके इस पे हल निकलेगा।
Kalangut MLA Michael Lobo has demanded a garbage corporation in the state. He said government should allot a place at Kalangut Plateau to a contractor to collect garbage and segregate the same with vermicomposting units.
I strongly demand that government immediately starts garbage corporation. See, if we are talking seriously on tackling garbage issue of Goa, that is North Goa and South Goa, we have to form the garbage corporation. And there has to be a person responsible. I request the Department of Tourism, I request the Honorable Chief Minister also to intervene again, to allot this place to this contractor on government acquired land on the Kalangut Plateau. And he should start his segregation of garbage over there with vermicomposting units till our garbage treatment plant comes, opens up or is starts its operation.
Let's take a short break. Stay tuned.